Chiang Mai is a wonderful city to live and work. It has great facilities, good shopping, interesting markets, and restaurants to suit every taste. The medical facilities are first class. And housing is both attractive and reasonably priced. There's a wide range of culture activities.
Here goes a third balloon!
Yet within 30 minutes, you can be into the beautiful Lana countryside. It's no wonder many people choose to work or retire here. But when you arrive, how best to find out how it all works? The hurdles, the hidden places, and how to make new friends. That's where the Chiang Mai Expats Club comes in. Here you can meet other friendly expats, people who have also made the move and are happy to share their experiences. The Chiang Mai Expats Club General Meeting is the fourth Saturday of each month at the Meridian Hotel in the Night Bazaar. It starts at 10:30 a.m., but get there early as it fills up quickly. Coffee and refreshments are provided, and there are lots of opportunities to meet others in the foyer before the meeting.
Welcome. Do we have any folks who are here for the first time? Any newcomers?
Hi, good morning. My name is Mehmet. I'm from Germany. Just arrived at Chiang Mai.
My name is Philip. I'm from Vancouver, BC. I've been here on and off the last 5 years. I'm here with a visa. And I'm retired, so I'm going to be here for quite a while.
Well, we wanted to join this club because we want to move to the Chiang Mai region next winter, and we are here for 1 month to find out many things, to see a lot of people, to ask many questions.
Nine years I've lived in Chiang Mai, and I joined originally when it started, the Expats Club, and I've derived a lot of information and benefits from people who come.
I think the Expats Club is excellent for meeting people, and they do a lot of very interesting presentations.
Well, I enjoy the Chiang Mai Expats Club. I've met some very nice people here. It has outside activities that are available, but I think some of their talks are good.
So imagine you're standing on a street anywhere in America, and a Japanese man comes up to you and says, excuse me, what is the name of this block? And you say, I'm sorry, well, this is Oak Street, that's Elm Street, this is 26, that's 27.
I will introduce myself first. My name is Irene, I'm from Germany. I live in Chiang Mai for 6 years now, and I volunteer at this dog shelter, it's called Help for Dogs. And so about the dog shelter first, the founder is Corinna Gogel, she's from Germany as well. She's not here today as she's in Germany at the moment to make some money.
And there's a good tarred road that carries on down the mountain for a few kilometers and eventually ends at the hill tribe village there, which is called Ban Chang Pua. And just before it is this marvelous little coffee shop.
Chiang Mai Expats Club has many clubs within a club. These outside group activities are groups of people who share common interests. For example, bridge, computers.
Usually they're pretty big.
Q-U-I-R-K-Y.
Always.
Dining.
Love it.
You've been here, coming here a long time, right?
Mm. Or hiking. And there are many more. And if there isn't a group that follows your interest, why not start one? There's also a chance to socialize more informally at the twice monthly coffee morning at the River Market restaurant on the banks of the Ping River. An excellent breakfast is available, and if you need help or advice, one of the board members will put you in touch with just the right person. So you can see that the Chiang Mai Expats Club is a great place to start your time in Thailand and a great place to continue to make friends. We hope you'll come and join us soon.